The alarm hit list provides an analysis for alarm messages from WinCC. This can be a very useful tool in providing further criteria analysis to the process. The analysis is based upon a time range that can be either an absolute time base or a relative time base. You need to take care not to overload the system by trying to analyze too much data at once. Next, we will show you a demonstration of using the alarm hit list. We will use an absolute time base as our time basis.